Since a young and now we dream of getting rich. Woo. Look at me, my nigga, fantasize about a white picket fence.
It's a tree. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to the Lewis Basketball Network, man. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Make sure you like the video. Make sure to share this video. Only helps the channel grow as I am back with another banger with yet another video. What does Giannis Antetokounmpo need to do to get better after being exposed in this Eastern Conference Final Series and was not as dominant as people thought that he was going to be? Because honestly, Giannis got overhyped by the media. This is not his fault. This is the media. They did this on him. And when they see that he failed because they thought he was going to be the guy that was going to go against the Warriors, because people had the Warriors and the Bucks in the finals. And, you know, you beg to differ, because I originally had the Raptors winning the series, but they looked to me terribly shaken in confidence after blowing game one and game two. And that's why I said, you know what, probably the Bucks are going to win in six. But then after the way the Bucks played, when they should have won game three to be up 3-0 and then get blown out in game four, and then they, inexplicably blew a double-digit lead in game five and lost to Toronto, I said the Bucks were going to lose the series. And then I said the Raptors are going to win game six and close it out. It looked kind of bleak for a moment, but I mean, Milwaukee let the Raptors go on a 26-3 run, man, and it was all she wrote after that. And then the Raptors just looked more confident, and they just made the plays when they needed to while the Bucks didn't. And the Bucks, they really choked the last four games. They were up 2-0, and they lost the last four games. And their only four-game losing streak the entire season, when they had the best record in the NBA at 60-22, which nobody saw coming, guess what? Their only four-game losing streak ended their season and their opportunity from going to the NBA Finals, and they were two wins away, ladies and gentlemen. So what does Giannis Antetokounmpo need to do to get better? He needs a go-to move. That's one. Number two, he should go to Hakeem Olajuwon to work on his footwork and add some finesse to his game. I think if he adds footwork, it will benefit him against defenses, because what's the old motto? Good offense beats good defense. If he utilizes skills with his feet, guess what happens? It makes it harder for the defense to guard Giannis Antetokounmpo, and he's going to draw even like more double teams now when he's able to, you know, pretty much get guys one-on-one. So he needs to take advantage of that one-on-one when he posts, especially when he gets, and he should get a post game as well, because he needs to be able to slow the game down. He can't expect to be playing fast break Giannis Antetokounmpo and expect to just win with that. You saw in the playoffs, and I said to myself, that was going to be interesting. Remember, he really didn't face a challenge against the Detroit Pistons and against the Boston Celtics. It was looking like he was going to get challenged in game one. He wasn't challenged the last four games of that series. And then the Toronto Raptors, they challenged him, and he really didn't do that great. So the Raptors made him into a good player when the media was saying he was this unbelievably like great player, you know. And he is a great player, don't get me wrong, but you know, they made him kind of look average in this series. So if he gets a post game, he'll be able to slow the game down, and he'll be able to read defenses better, and this will increase his IQ, because now he'll find different ways to score instead of just relying on just driving to the basket and just dunking on people with an occasional jump shot that he can't hit consistently. So I really feel like he needs to develop his post game and definitely develop his footwork. I think he has the capability of doing it. I think if he does that, trust me, he'll be more unstoppable. And then, ladies and gentlemen, his jump shot. But to me, it's not just the fact to just knock down shots from the from the outside. And I know he's working with Kobe Bryant. But if you want to honestly really ask me who he should call, he could call guys like Kevin Durant to work on his handle more, because I think he should work on his handle to be able to shoot off the dribble. I think if he can shoot off the dribble, that would be great for him, because Kevin Durant did it. Even call guys like Dirk Nowitzki, man. In the post, he could do his little one-legged fadeaway, which obviously it all attributes to learning how to shoot, which is he's working with Kobe. But I think he could add that to his game. Remember, he's so long and he has a huge stride. To be able to shoot over the top, it's going to make his shot even more unguardable. So I add that little Dirk Nowitzki one-legged fadeaway in the post. It's an indefensible shot because you're extending back from the defense, it makes it harder for them to try to block your shot. So I think he could do that. Like I said, work with Kevin Durant on off the dribble jump shots and work on his handle. I could even call Carmelo Anthony, man, and just teach him how to do pull-up jumpers, man, because I think he could do that. I mean, people are going to say, well, he doesn't really need to do that. But I think if he It depends on what Giannis is going to do. But I definitely he has to get better at shooting, of course. And yeah, he has a mentality. But I think the key for him is he definitely, I would call KD, Dirk, or even Carmelo. And I think those guys will help him with his jump shot much more. So that's just my opinion. But once again, man, those are the things that I think that Giannis can get better. As long as he's already a good defender, so it's already going to help. Like, if he can diversify his offensive skill set, as I just mentioned, I really think that Giannis will do better. And like I said, working with Hakeem on his post and footwork, you got the league's most unstoppable player in 2 to 3 years to come. And slowly but gradually, he will be even better than he has been probably in his MVP season. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is your boy Lewis with another one. I will be back with another video on my NBA Finals preview. 5 questions. Stay tuned for that. So as always, let me know what you guys think in the comments, man. As always, you know my motto. Blessed up. One love. Peace.
No one seen her. I'm trying to clean her. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. Woo. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light,
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 yeah. Like a light,
like a light.
Yeah, Pastor Dawson Shelly sending texts, ain't sending kites. Yeah, he say keep that on lock, I say you know this shit.